again, all low ranks on my team against a rank 18, and I'm not expecting us to win this. They just don't have the proper equipment to deal with a high rank mastermind, and there's only so much I can do. And Annette is going to literally overwhelm me. I'm going to not be able to keep up with the ammo. She's going to drain me of ammo probably right around phase 3.
I hope you go down easily. Let's get on with this.
I already heard her go into something. Get rid of this mup. I thought she went in, but she didn't. Gladly take that ammo.
Activating that will take both your time and
what
energy.
Do we? Okay, so it's a slot machine. Take the first aid spray. Nothing over here. Why did you back yourself into a corner?
Your continued efforts only place humanity in greater danger.
Alright, we need to get her out. Oh, you want out? Okay. I probably didn't necessarily need to take those fights, but it gives us time, so. Is that it's a yellow. I'm gonna need everything that I can get, so. Oh no. Nice try though. Where is that? He's running circles around me. Stop running circles around me. Stop and at least bark at me for a little bit. You fucker. All right, well, that sucks. You fucking bitch! Seriously, fuck off. You little shit. Now you fucking growl? Fuck off, you dumbass dog. That was a waste of a minigun, but okay.
It'll take me. Gotta heal. What's next?
Go ahead, do it. Valerie needs to fucking move. Why'd she stop moving?
Come forth.
I guess she had to stop and check her tweets or something stupid. First aid spray. Well, we'll have to make do with that, I guess. Hope we don't get bit again. Let's at least shortcut that.
Brutish. But sufficient for this task, I believe.
She likes to control zombies. Okay, he's dead. Oh, I will gladly take that. I will not gladly take that. Okay. We're gonna have a fight on our hands in that room. I don't think these guys know what they're doing. This fucker ran by everyone and came right for me.
Everyone feeling better?
Okay, he's dead. Is this unlocked? No. I need to get this unlocked. We're doing okay on time, but I don't know what he's shooting at.
Make your peace.
Well, shit.
These guys are taking too long. What was that? Umbrella credits, we need those. He already got that? I thought that was a blue herb. Okay, I need to back them up. Apparently they just wasted a rocket launcher. Did it get them all? No. Why'd you run?
I always had the advantage. Now it is sealed.
Hey, Looky Lou, turning off the camera.
Oh,
I don't know why you wasted that. We got more baddies over here that we need to deal with. I just missed everything. That's fine. Oh, never mind. I faked him out and... We really don't need to be taking on the liquor. We just need to get into the next phase. We have 13 minutes right now.
The next area should see to your demise.
Hold on. Oh, he grabbed that. I might as well take everything I can as far as herbs. Reload my gun. Okay. I'm completely topped off. Hold on. Do I have anything? A Molotov. I honestly think that this, we'll use this right now. I don't want to waste it. I need Molotovs.
Just let it take you.
Use it as a learning experience.
Did we really? Did we really have an issue with that fuel? Okay. I'm not gonna judge. The other one's over there. I think it's, yes, this way. No, fucking open it. What are you doing? You fucking pussy. If you guys had actually done that better, I wouldn't have gotten downed. Like, the fucking Martin is being a fucking pussy. He should have put down his trap and opened the door. I would have thrown in a Molotov, and we would have been fine. What a fuckwit.
Well, at least you're not dead.
I don't even know what hit me. I couldn't tell you what hit me. Time to get out, because, yeah. It's over here. Easy. Give me the umbrella credits. Give me the green. Is that more green? Nope, that's yellow.
Whoa, that's not necessary.
Okay. I can't justify wasting all the ammo. I need the ammo. At the same time. I don't care. Thanks for the points. How the f- oh. Too late. We need to get that. Yep. Thanks. I'm glad they got me covered.
It's locked.
I need more ammo though. That's gonna be a problem. Let's take a second and get reloaded on ammo. Cause if I don't have ammo, we're not winning this. Alright. Is there anything? Oh. Let me hot. Key that. Alright. I'm gonna probably have to burn the grenade either now. We just need to run. She's down. We don't have to keep fighting it.
William, you can still help me.
Gladly take the blue herb. Oh, hi. I don't know how he hit me there, but okay. I couldn't even tell you that was, he was taking a swing at me. Oh wow, that's lovely. Alright. I can't stick around there, I need to get the fuck out. We don't need to really force it anyways. He's getting spanked pretty bad. Oh, he's out.
Check this out.
Lights out. If everyone would focus on the cameras, this wouldn't even be close. Oh, well. GG. Oh, thanks for helping me. Can we, there we go. Jesus Christ.
I'm not much of a group person, but, I don't hate you guys. It's a good sign.
How is this possible?
Perfect game. So, our Rattler was the only one that didn't get a perfect game and they missed it by 4. Feels bad. At that point, there wasn't anything you could do to get a perfect game. If you missed it by that much, that's just a big fuck you. to the rank 1 Valerie. That's not even fair. Everyone else scored 5,000. She should have gotten 5,000 too. She seemed to at least be pulling her weight. That was, I don't even know what that is. This Annette was not as big of a dick as the last Annette that I played. I was only high rank, just like the match before that I played, which I'm not even going to bother putting up because they're using a bunch of bullshit strats that I don't necessarily agree with. This one was just trying to spread infection, and yeah, it was getting a little annoying that she was seemingly going right after me, but I was the high rank, so I should expect that. Overall, it was pretty decent game. Playing against the net, it's really about managing your resources. So if you don't have an objective in a room and you can put yourself in a situation where you don't have to waste resources on killing things, it's probably best not to. Now, I'm a hypocrite in that sense because I always try to optimize my time, and if I see zombies and stuff, and even traps more in particular, on the ground, I always want to destroy them and just to get more time and so that they're not hazards to my other teammates. The problem with that against an Annette is she can put so much shit down on the ground that you almost don't have enough ammo to deal with it. Now, I managed my inventory relatively well. I used Molotovs, there was a hand grenade I picked up off the ground. So, I think I actually misplayed the hand grenade. I think everything in the room was cleared before when I threw that hand grenade. I don't really think I needed to use it just right then and there, but I did. The Molotovs, I think I used well, but I don't recall. That's the downside to having short-term memory loss. But I'll watch it back and see how I played the Molotovs. I think I did okay with the Molotovs. I also did a nice little clutch revive on the Val. Kind of took a little back route to get her while the other zombies were focused at the front door. So that was a nice little play. I wouldn't go so far as to say anyone was necessarily a carry. I mean, people got downed, people got picked up. I mean, it is what it is.